If the pictures in your Outlook emails aren't showing up, keep watching. In this video, I'll show you how to make Outlook download embedded images so your emails look correct. Sometimes on a company computer or after software installation, images are blocked to possibly stop viruses. So here on this email message, you can see that the pictures aren't showing up. And if I want to view the images in just this email, here's what to do. Right-click on a missing picture and select Download Images. And right away, I can see what the email is actually supposed to look like. But this works only for the current message I'm looking at right now. And if I view the other emails, those still aren't showing up. To get Outlook to always download pictures for every message received, click on File at the top left. Then click on Options. In the pop-up menu, click on Trust Center. Now select Trust Center Settings. Here, uncheck the box next to where it says Don't Download Pictures Automatically. I could just uncheck the individual rules below, but I recommend turning them all off at once. There's one more rule at the bottom, but I've never had issues leaving this one on. Now click OK. Back in my inbox, it looks like nothing's changed. But here's what happens when I click on one of the emails I showed you earlier. Now when I open a message, all the pictures automatically show up. You should be able to do this on a company computer, even if your IT department doesn't want images to download on their computers. And just so you know, I made this demonstration on a company laptop. The only possible problem you might run into is that if you don't have admin status on your computer. If that's the case, then you'll need someone that does have admin privileges to do this for you. If this video was helpful, please give me a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button to stay up to date on all my weekly videos.